Welcome to TechV Channel, your solution provider. I am Sophia, and right now I'm going to teach you how to convert a DXF or DWG file into PDF using Draftsight. So for those who doesn't know, Draftsight is a free 2D CAD product that let its users create, edit, and view DXF and DWG files. Since it's free, it is widely used by engineering, drafting, and architecture students. Converting a DWG file into PDF is just very easy and would, only take a couple of minutes. So the first thing that we have to do is to, of course, open our DWG file, which I already did. So here is it. I have here a simple residential floor plan, as you can see. Then we go to layout or just click sheet 1. It is here. Create a viewport by typing MV in your keyboard. So I'm going to type MV. Press enter. So you can see here a crosshair. So drag this down as if you're making a rectangle. Okay. Then click on your endpoint. Once you activated the viewport, which is this rectangle here, it will automatically view your drawing. So as you can see, you have the drawing. So after that, go to export, which is under file, then go to export. Okay, this one. Then PDF export. Click on that one. Choose your location where you wanted to save your file. So in my case, I prefer to save my file in desktop for easy access. Then rename your file. Let's say my file name would be floor plan. Then click on save. So here is it. A window will then pop out. Check sheet 1. Check on this one. Since we lay out our drawing in sheet 1. Other choices include model and sheet 2. Then when you're done, hit OK. You can choose your paper size. It has a lot of choices from A1 to A3. So let's say I'm gonna go for A1. Okay. After which, press OK. And it will automatically save the file to PDF. I will show you the outcome. So here is it, a DWG file converted to PDF. If you have questions, just comment below and we'd be very glad to help you. For more tips and tutorials, visit www.techv.com. Thank you.